Hello and welcome to The Loop. I'm Matt Bruning.
And I'm Erin McBride. The mild winter has been kind to our salt supplies.
So far this year, ODOT has only used just over 418,000 tons of salt. That is 41% less than we did last year. In some parts of the state, salt usage is down more than 70%.
But with so much salt left in our barns, we've got to stack it up way high.
It isn't easy, but a crew in Jackson County has come up with a much safer way to get the job done.
That's correct. In the past, in order to stack the salt as high as is necessary and to fill our barns to capacity, our crews have had to construct ramps in the salt and actually drive the loaders onto the salt pile in order to complete the stacking process. Unfortunately, these ramps can give way, and this can result in damage to our equipment, facilities, and of course represents a hazard to our employees. But our Jackson County crew has helped develop a new tool to complete this necessary task more safely and with increased efficiency. For The Loop in ODOT District 9, I'm Matt McGuire.
ODOT joined with Ohio State Highway Patrol last week to launch a new distracted driving safety corridor. The stretch of I-75 from Beaver Dam to Findlay is marked with large signs and targeted enforcement by state troopers and local agencies.
This is one of a handful of these types of corridors in our state, and they're meant to bring extra attention to the growing issue of distracted driving. The first in Ohio was launched on I-80 near Youngstown. Since its implementation nearly 2 years ago, crashes are down 28%, deadly and injury crashes are down 30%, and distracted driving violations are up 250%.
The state's first smart lane has been extremely successful since it opened in October. Commute times on eastbound I-670 have been cut in half.
Beginning this week, ODOT raised the maximum operating speed when the smart lane is open from 45 to 55 miles per hour. Our statewide TMC keeps an eye on the smart lane.
They can adjust the speeds on certain sections of the interstate in the event of a crash, debris in the road, or any other issues.
Did you know that drowsy driving is a major traffic safety issue, especially as we adjust to daylight savings time? Check this out. According to the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration, every year about 100,000 crashes involve drowsy driving. These crashes result in more than 1,550 fatalities and 71,000 injuries. Now, the real number may be much higher, as researchers believe the prevalence of drowsy driving fatalities is more than 350% greater than even reported. Be sure you recognize the signs, such as difficulty keeping your eyes open, nodding off, drifting out of your lane. So what can you do to prevent drowsy driving? It's simple. Just get more sleep, everybody. Who knew?
Get more ODOT news online at transportation.ohio.gov. Follow us on social media. And we always love your story ideas and feedback to loop@dot.ohio.gov.
And keep sending us great videos just like this one from District 8's celebration of Women in Construction Week.
And now you're in the loop. Woo!